Alright. Hey guys, StreetRV here, and I'm back with another Smite video. And today, we're going to be doing Nemesis. Nemesis Jungle. Nemesis is honestly one of my favorite jungles in Smite. Probably one of the best jungles in the game right now. She is special that she, in the way that she is a bit tankier than other assassins are. She has an ability that makes her a bit tankier. And I think the reason why is because Smite, they were going to turn her into a warrior, but they changed their mind and they turned her into an assassin. So she has some abilities that do make her a bit tankier. To explain her abilities, her one is a dash. You can dash in whatever direction you want to do. Her two, which you just saw me do there, is a cleave. And in the middle of that cleave, you get to do more damage. Her three is a shield that, when hit, does damage, a small amount of damage, to the person who hits you and regenerates health. So yeah, it's a really good shield. That will be where your main source of tank is coming from for Nemesis. Well, they got the lane much faster than we did. She's gonna be a hit on crap. By the way, Sirket is very, very powerful, so we're gonna have to be very careful when dealing with her. I don't know what it is about Sirket, why, but she's just super strong. So we're just gonna have to be super careful when dealing with her.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright. I don't know where Sirket went, but I'm definitely about to take this pot now. She's ahead of me. I'm not surprised by that. And our Aphrodite is getting damaged out by Shulk. Not surprised.
The heat bears down upon you.
Oh, and her ultimate is a, basically a steal. It removes protections from whoever you, that's nice, from whoever you choose, and gives them to yourself. So it's a really good ultimate. But Nemesis is a fairly late game character.
Your allies, you're our only hope.
Oh, I'm gonna have to rotate over here now.
Slow down.
Alright, Rama on Bomber Violence. Which Rama will win? Right, I'm gonna actually not leave so I can level up here.
Attack middle lane! Your left tower!
I can't level up off your lane? Oh. Alright, so hopefully I can do a good demonstration of Nemesis in this match. Alright, just leveled up. Like I said, we're gonna have to be very, very careful against this Sirket. Because in all the Sirket matches I play, if there's a Sirket, then she eats butt. Seriously. Lots of it.
Ultimate is ready. An enemy has left the game.
And enemies are leaving the game. Tell him that he can go get that.
Your
now.
Left tower is under attack.
They're on a tower, there's no reason to go over there and mess with them. I need
An
to
enemy has
nice. That's good.
The heat bears down upon you.
Alright. Yeah. I wasn't recording another match. I did like three earlier ones. And they were all good, but people left. I did a warm up, which I'm mad I didn't record. Because that was the best one. And then I did a second one where people left. Okay. I'm gonna need people to actually get wards.
Stop that killing spree!
Your left tower is under attack.
I swear to God, if he comes over here. I just did that to make him back up off my own for that.
Your right tower is under attack.
This is not going too well, but Nemesis is a late gamer, so hopefully we can get built.
Was annihilated.
You just need one kill. Typically it takes one kill and then get built. Take a second for our ultimate to get back up here. Wait 3 seconds.
An ally has been slain.
And was that Saket? That was Saket. I thought she was over there.
Your left tower is under attack.
Tower is under attack.
Stole it.
An enemy has been slain.
Seriously? Okay.
There we go.
Retreat.
Defend
be right
left
back.
Lane.
Apparently, we're defending left lane.
Enemy missing middle. Has been destroyed.
Alright.
I walk in darkness.
We're gonna treat out of this lane. Okay, we can never get none of those. Alright. Let's see if we can get out. Well, there's no use in dropping our speed right now. Kills raw.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The heat bears down upon you. Your left tower is under attack.
Hello, Chris. I guess they're in a curse chat. Let's see. Alright. Not gonna get anything out of my end there. Alright, there's the kit. Okay. Yep, that's not good. I don't know, there's always something about Saket's that just is boggles my mind that they don't nerf her.
An ally will be remembered.
If this match goes bad, this will be the first bad match I've had today. It doesn't make sense that they don't nerf her, in my opinion. She's kind of powerful.
I need the jungle buff.
Oh my god. I need to help middle lane because they're getting swapped right now. I don't know if I can kill the Thoroff. I think that they're too strong for him. Let's go get this one.
Your right enemy tower is right. Under attack.
Retreat to the max.
That's good. Getting a lot of assists, but I need kills. This is what I need. I need kills. Iris is doing a very good job.
Chill out.
Do that for her. And then get my own.
Be right back.
My own craft here.
I will ward left.
Fucking Skype, dude.
Ultimate is ready. On my way. Be careful.
The heat bears down upon you.
Enemy missing left.
Enemies in right lane.
Yeah, this okay is super annoying. Super powerful. Like, even if it's not you dying to her all the time.
Ally spark has been extinguished.
No! And go down.
Enemy right lane. Help.
On my way.
Your left tower is under attack. You rock.
Sorry. Not sorry. There you go. Oh, you wanted me to die.
We need more. Retreat.
Step aside. I never thought was so last year, dog.
You've been slain.
You want me to go in? There you go. Oh, yeah, but Sorcet offers a lot of damage. With a lot of lockdown. She's very mobile and just her damage output with the dot is a lot. She's very good. Very good, very good. I should have just retreated there instead of trying to appease this Ares. Because he obviously is a lot tankier than what I am and he doesn't understand that.
An enemy was obliterated.
Enemy spot again.
Need healing. Need healing. I'll attack.
Enemy missing left.
An enemy falls before your mind.
All right.
Attack. I will walk.
So pretty good match going on here. Teams are pretty even. Somebody else tank this.
Before they tried to steal it.
An enemy was obliterated.
So we got Gold Fury, and that was a good team fight. That was honestly a good team fight. Alright, so like I said, Sir Kit putting people down while also dying for it at the same time. So me and her are both late gamers, so we're gonna end up doing a lot of damage to the game.
I'll defend left leg.
Let's go and get my speed. We should probably go pick up Ikabu.
Your right tower is under attack.
Ikabu.
Get right lane.
And a sprint, so we can catch up with people.
Your left tower is under attack.
They're winning here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ares is doing a good job of keeping them locked down on the ground so they can't get away. Lot to kill once. Oh no.
Attack. Your team has destroyed the left enemy tower.
I don't know why she's not giving Ares some love. Give him some ads. He needs some too. Get up. Oh no. That's an ult. Point blank ultimate.
Thanks.
Right to the face.
We need wards.
Maybe if I can ult him, I can kill him. Kill him, kill him. Kill him.
Nice. Good. Just what I'd expect.
Back now. I don't know what happened to us, or kid.
No.
The curse still isn't working.
We need more. Okay.
Unfortunately, I can't get wards because I have to stay up on health and mana.
Retreat, middle lane enemies in middle lane. On my way. An ally has been slain.
This is a pretty good circuit. It's gonna be an interesting match. Nice. Ultimate's not up yet, but it almost is. May not need it. He's getting up on the tower. Yeah. Too tanky. Could kill him. It's wrong. I'm gonna try to kill the tower.
Killing spree! Your team has destroyed a middle
kill. Okay, my ears a nice little boost too.
Retreat!
Retreat! Out of mana.
Out of mana.
So far so good. When we group up, we're pretty formidable because I have Aphrodite and our Ares which is very, very good Ares. He's been able to lock down a lot of this crap they've been trying to do to us, and he's been getting kills. I'm gonna get this. Let's go, worry about getting that. Alright. We're about to participate in that. Get that crap right there.
Thanks!
Oh! 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 Okay. That's a interesting amount of damage you put down there, buddy. Good heal from Raul. He was able to keep a lot of us alive. Oh, God.
Run if you can.
Yeah, I'm dead.
You've been slain.
Get together.
Yep. That works. Do not know where our Ares went. He went chasing after the Circuit in an dull effort to kill her. But she had already escaped. He's dead. He killed himself. Not only did he kill himself, he killed me as well. So we didn't have a tank in the fight. And Rama should retreat. He might die as well. He ran off the Circuit. He should have just retreated. She had already gotten away.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
As you can tell, this is a bit more of a frustrating match.
Enemy ultimate down.
Let's see. That's nice. Aphrodite is over there split pushing.
Retreat!
Go over there and try to down upon you. Keep it from dying.
Enemies have returned to base.
Alright.
Attack
doing pretty
leg.
Good.
Enemies spotted.
Making sure that Shock doesn't come around. He is. Get out.
An ally spark has been extinguished.
That's too bad.
Not much I can do for her. If Ares can get in there, he definitely can lock down people.
Seriously? Can't touch me. Whatever.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh.
An enemy was obliterated.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Not even.
Alright, we're not gonna be able to kill this tank. That's unfortunate. I tried to give us the extra damage we needed by ulting, but. Arama's too deep.
An ally spark has been extinguished.
Attack middle lane.
Attack middle lane.
No. Okay.
Woohoo! Hold together.
Retreat! Retreat!
Oh. No. Yeah, there's nothing I can do for him, even if I try.
You're pretty good. Yeah. Just what an enemy has returned.
See if he's gonna do. There you go. I think the Circuit keeps leaving. She might be having internet problems.
Shiny.
Yep.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We are still ahead of them on gold. And I'm doing pretty good. This is probably the worst match I've had today, but I'm still doing pretty good.
Right. We need walls.
We need walls.
It's a pretty good match though. If I would have ulted her, I would have probably managed to kill her. Oh my god.
All this bull crap here, dude. This will be remembered.
There we go. But as you can see, I've gotten a little bit more attack speed from stone cutting.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Don't try to.
You're hot.
I'll attack right.
Lane a little bit.
Be careful, middle.
Not even.
Our team is really, really aggressive. This area is playing very aggressively.
Seriously?
Even to the point that sometimes we might end up dying.
Your team has destroyed the right enemy tower.
But very good Ares other than that. Aphrodite's doing her job and she's healing people. Alright, they should last a while over there. They're getting damage in. Alright, there we go. We got a Phoenix.
No more.
I ain't get up out of here. They want to fight.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, he got a kill. That's nice. Gonna go ahead and retreat now.
An ally will be remembered.
Now when we're together as a team, we're doing pretty well. We're able to keep them locked down. Let's see.
Retreat! Out of mana!
We need walls!
Do I want... Yeah, let's go ahead and get something. Okay. Why not? Crit's always good. I mean, I don't necessarily need to. Because my job is not to stay in there and take damage. That's not my job. I'm not Ares. I'm not meant to be a second support unit, nor am I a warrior. My job is to be a tanky assassin that's hard to kill. I'm meant to be annoying, but not staying there sustaining. A mobile tanky warrior. I mean, tanky assassin. Trying to keep them off of our problem here. I'm drunk. Had too many beers. Get a bucket.
That was radical.
That was good.
Ever.
An enemy was obliterated.
For us, it's a pretty good match.
Attack the Titan.
That's him.
Brave is take down. Oh, we're actually gonna win this. GG. That was the early win. GG. Upgrade the last ability. That's pretty good. A little bit frustrating in the beginning, but still doing pretty good. GG guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If so, leave a like, and as always, leave any comments about quality and stuff like that, because like I said, I'm still new. I've said that in previous videos, I'm still new, so yeah. But other than that, I'll see you guys later. Bye.